protected for our home defense. Juan Manuel Marquez has focused on the body, brutal body shots to Katsidas' ribcage. Out of Katsidas so that he won't be in jeopardy the latter half of the fight. Katsidas landed a huge right. Fought in close quarters.
Marquez, I tell you, you know, Katsidas, I mean, he just seems to get the best of him. I mean, he's going backwards, but his quick hands, the real good hooks, but I still think Juan Manuel Marquez.
I gave the last round a 10-10 round.
And you heard that pep talk from Brendan Smith between rounds. You heard Smith say, give me a different look in the face, show me more desire. Katsidas
instructions he gives him. I think he's giving him very good instructions. And he's following him. Marquez is a different fighter. Off your hand. So he'll maybe throw a punch up at the top and get his hands up. Then he'll snatch it to the bottom of the left foot.
The way they're fighting right now, this is remarkable stuff.
This fight, the normal training 6 weeks to 8 weeks.
Look at the number of landed punches in the round.
Magazine, WBA, WBO, lightweight champion of the world.